Hi guys, this is Reema. I'm a social media marketer with 7Bolts and today I'm going to show you how you can bookmark on Digo. So let's begin. You have to sign in with your Gmail ID or Facebook ID or whatever you want. Then go to the web page that you want to bookmark. I would like to bookmark this page. Go to Digo, click on this, click on bookmark, paste, next, keep the title, so best social media marketing tips, you should not miss. Social media marketing tips here and create the best brand. Best makeover. Social media marketing and best social media marketing tips. Let's get this to tags, and you should know, remember this, that space is a separator for this tags, so I'm not keeping any space in between. So then you add. So yeah, this is how you bookmark a page. You can also copy the link from here, get shareable link, and then copy this and then you can share it wherever you want. You can also share to any group. You can also email this page to someone you would like to read. Click on this and see, you have bookmarked this page successfully. So yeah, this is how you bookmark a website or a page or whatever you want on this Digo. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.